Index tonight into an unruly JetBlue passenger now facing a $14,000 fine from the FAA. The JetBlue passenger is accused of removing his mask, drinking alcohol he brought on board, and interfering with flight attendants. The captain had to declare an emergency. The December flight from New York to the Dominican Republic had to be turned around.